Okay, guys, so Zinhle and I spoke, and I still don't see her. Maybe if I do this, I start looking like her, because she does take a lot of pictures, like, serving you, like, look at my badass jawline. But I knew y'all weren't lying when Oguhle was like, "Ooh, aren't you Zinhle?" I said, "Ugh, what?" So, it's good to know that I look like Zinhle sometimes. Either way. But when Obuchi said it, okay, I knew. I was like, okay, so they're not lying. But I ain't gonna lie, I didn't see what you niggas saw. But wearing a wig and, a makeup artist that she's also used or uses still maybe has a lot to do with it. But it's not a bad deal looking like that bitch.